Okay, so this time we've got Dan in a complete matching outfit. So he's got the button front trousers, the waistcoat that matches, and this time we've got him in a jacket to add another layer, matching cravat, satin shirt, so it gives him this nice lace cuff effect. You don't have to have the jacket on if you don't want to, or you could have this jacket and put your own plain waistcoat underneath. If I turn him round, you can just see that this time it's a long coat with a slight tail at the bottom. We go back to his head, this time instead of the cowboy look, he's got a top hat with some goggles and part of a barometer. And it just shows you that you can mix and match this style to suit yourself.